which of the movies, like I have four movies right now that are done and standing by for sale. The first one is titled One Good Man. One Good Man is about the power drunk first lady who was siphoning the monies, who was pretending to be doing charity and trying to lie to the people basically, while actually siphoning the monies meant for the progress of the people, for herself, flying up and down, flexing generally, and allowing the people to suffer and die of hunger and all kinds of diseases because they were not able to have access to those facilities that were actually meant to be for them. That's One Good Man. And I also have Ayade, which is the story of the governor of Cross River State. The story of Ayade is a story of grass to grace. Basically, a story that tells the young guy who came from a family that is not wealthy, who was able to walk his way through school and was able to get a scholarship, schooled abroad, came back, and then became a governor. It's a story that is very inspiring to the young people who think they just have to sit down there for somebody to come and give them money. Like, I've met people who say, and since my father died, I had to stop school, I stopped in class too. Or people that say, oh, I was actually going to open my fashion business, but because I lost my mother, things like that. Like, you really don't need to wait for anybody before you do anything. You can actually look for menial jobs. Like that story I already told about a time when my governor had to work in cocoa farm, like as a boy in the farm, working to make savings for him to be able to pay his way through school. So I'm thinking like that's the best thing anybody. I did the same thing. I had to pay my way through school as a person as well. So I can actually relate very well with the Ayade story, which is why it was very okay for me to do it. And also after that, I have a movie titled Lunatic. Lunatic is a story about a young guy who came for revenge. It's a story that tells about the fact that we always talk about karma, karma, karma. If you do something bad, it will come back to you. If you do something bad, it will come back to you. Now, in this case, the karma there is a karma that comes and goes. You know, like we always say, oh, if you do something bad, karma will come deal with you. But this is something that is more like when evil prevails, the story of when evil prevails, like someone did a very bad thing but nothing happened to them, no karma happened to them. Now why would a thing like that happen? In what kind of situation can you actually do bad things or a bad thing and get away with it without karma touching you? Now this is what the story Lunatic is talking about. And then the most current movie, which is the one they showed the trailer now, is titled Grey Shadow. Grey Shadow is a story that tells about the healthcare system in Nigeria, how lackadaisical the doctors are, how passionless the nurses are, how mean they are to patients, how a lot of people are just more about the money than caring for the patient. How you come to the hospital? How you come to the hospital and the first thing you are hearing is deposit to so amount of money. So it's just a story that depicts the health system, the healthcare system in the country, the attitude of those that are actually supposed to be taking care of sick people, how sick they are themselves, you know. So that's what the story of Richard is. This is a story I observed a lot of stuff, and even some that happened to me when I was taking care of my mother in the hospital, and spent a lot of time in the hospital. I observed a lot, and this was what led to us coming up with this story of the movie Grey Shadow. That's the one that the trailer came out just yesterday. I was looking forward to, like, you know, finish the editing. I've seen the post-production so far.
Mm-hmm.